Time now for our favorite person of the day, when we pick one person who grabbed our attention, and not for the right reasons. If you are in the business of selling guns, it's probably bad customer service to accidentally shoot a potential buyer. But that's what happened at an arms show in Bloomsburg, Pennsylvania. Jeffrey Hawk was promoting his gun business that is actually named In Case of Emergency Enterprises. Well, the company certainly earned its name this weekend. While showing off a concealed carry wallet, he accidentally shot a woman in the leg. Hawk told police he thought the gun wasn't loaded and that he performed the demonstration numerous times before without ever causing bodily injuries. After the unfortunate incident, the managers of the Eagle Arms Gun Show asked Hawk to leave. Apparently, shooting visitors is against the policy of the gun show. Meantime, the gun show itself went on uninterrupted. The woman who was shot, 24-year-old Krista Gearhart, is said to be recovering from a shot in the thigh. It's good she didn't bring her own gun to the gun show, because that could have turned ugly. And so Jeffrey Hawk, who may want to think twice about his career choice now, is our favorite person of the day. Coming up next, where Americans are going this Independence Day and how they are getting there. You're watching A Rise Exchange. Stay with us, everyone.